like some kind of meadows, but again, I think
so. We're going this way.
I think we're going out, coming back to that campsite. Why don't we just drive across?
Charging system service now. Your battery lights on.
Alternators wet, right? Distributors, doesn't have a distributor, right? It's got coils. Maybe stay out of the, if you can, some of the water.
Yeah, that's fucking. Okay.
Some candles, I was out here.
concern there.
Yeah. Well, like I said, this is a bit of a learning run too. I did a test run up to some
other fun days. Come on, you take that one, Nick.
Great Maka. Camped out in the cold. Was what?
Was that thing totally frozen?
Oh, Jesus Christ, he just buried the
fucker. Backing up.
He just buried the fucker.
Get back up, Rich.
Yeah, we're backing up. Tell Diego to take that out route. Yeah, Diego, you gonna take the bypass or?
No, but you wanna go around me?
Fucker buried good.
Go, Keith, go!
Hey, I think I got stuck there. Let me try it again.
Get her done, bud. Hammer down. Because the intake is like right below the hood on the left side.
Right.
So I'm watching you get stuck on a big block of ice.
Because into the intake, might be a problem.
That is a big block of ice behind him. It is currently high centered on. Is there somebody stuck?
There is.
Not yet. I wouldn't call it yet.
He's right there stuck. Alright, I got a question for you guys. We need a group vote. We can camp all the way down at the loop-de-loop turnaround, dee-dong. Or we can camp at the big clearing that's on the left.
Big clearing on the left.
If we camp at the dingy-dong loop-de-loop, then we're more likely to have a bunch of people making the U-turn right in our campsite.
So time to open.
Open space vote.
Are you going to move that block?
No, fuck him. Let him get it.
Yeah, let me jiggle back and forward. I don't want to hit Diego.
You're good, I need more room.
Take the overpass.
Yeah, in this case. How deep is it?
I don't know. Diego's not even gonna try it. He's like,
where's Nick? Did Nick go through it?
Nick's already out there.
Did he go through it?
No.
He didn't?
He went over it.
Over it?
It was ice first.
Nick.
Oh, yeah.
Did you go over it?
I don't remember. That thing is freaking deep. That's like probably almost 2 feet deep.
Wow.
Deeper when Scotty dipped into it.
Is he going to take the other Jeep through there?
I don't know.
No,
watch.
Oh, he is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
spot looking. Delightful. 20% covered with snow. Rad. Ben almost got stuck in the ice spa. But he made it. That's awesome. Nick drove over the top of it and didn't get stuck. Okay, who broke through? Was it Scott that broke through?
Yeah.
Scott broke through and got out, and then Ben gave it a go and barely made it out. But then he kind of walked onto the ice and he fell through. So is everybody back there right now? Yes, we're all kind of... Ben got a little wet, but he's fine.
So good. How far up are you gone?
5 minutes from where you are.
All right, we'll get that.
Yeah, let's go.
Kurt, you get some repair slacks.
Put your window up. We're going right into a fucking puddle.
Alright,
got it. Hey, Fitz, you can go straight if you want. There's only one way to go now.
Alright.
Roger, Dodger.
Or just stay to the right.
We're Oscar Mike. Where do you want us? Over there?
Yeah, go right there.
All right. Wherever he's going?
Like three spots, a couple spots over in this area, I guess.